Along with Wazza Smith, we're in the Tiwi Islands chasing barramundi, and the great news at the moment, there are 5 $1 million barramundi, the $1 million fish, that are circulating through the Northern Territory. Wazza, where could people possibly find these magic fish?
There's quite a few places. One of the very best would be Darwin Harbour, right on Darwin's doorstep.
So right in the middle of town?
Right in town. I think I'm going to tell you right, I think there's been more tag barrows come out of Darwin Harbour than any other place. Daly River, the magnificent Daly River. Corroboree Billabong, that's a fantastic place.
And that's landlocked?
That's landlocked.
So you can literally
fish that any time. No, tides don't worry out there. Tiwi Islands have got tag barrows swimming around. I think even there's parts of Arnhem Land have got tag barrows. So whenever you come up here and you're on a fishing trip, there's lots of places you can target barrows that might have the tag.
MillionDollarFish.com.au. It is free to register. Get out there, go fishing. All the conditions on the page. Wazza, imagine lifting that barrow out of the net, seeing the tag and thinking, I just want $1 million.
Only imagine how good that would feel.
There'd be a smile from ear to ear.